vastly outnumbered mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront devils. Go in service.
Great evil. Look nearby. Expel it with haste. You cannot hide. Now claim its power as your own.
None shall be spared.
Thank you.
gods and devils. The Kyrian must stand united. Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
What's up, Henry? Good miss? 25 miss? Oh no. Bad. Yes, best dungeon in the game for you. for me. I know you love it. Oh, waking with all melees is so fun. I mean, miss is alright, it's just I hate the first boss in Tyrannical. No, the first boss is fine, maybe. It's the last boss. It's just god fucking awful. Like, in hierarchies, you don't do... We don't do the Frosty Boy, we don't do Sago. And that boss fight is just... bad. Don't feel high keys? No! No way! That's not happening. No way. At least for me. At 40? No. If I were to play a new game, I am probably gonna try Monster Hunter. Oh, I mean, it's not a new game for me, you know. This means if I want to play another game. Are you playing Final Fantasy? From the shadows, I witness your demise. You cannot match my alacrity. Your sight is your downfall. I tried to buy but then stopped selling. Wait, which game stopped selling? But wait, is that thing? It stops some of the game? I Wait, why? They know too many people playing, the server's like overloaded or something? It's all about they can do to get more servers. Oh. Huh. I've been out doing raid 14. I have no idea that he was doing that. But I know like the queue time is kinda ridiculous in Final Fantasy.
Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
I can't handle this, so they upgrade like next month. Are you gonna play by the time being? I assume yeah. Wait, are you gonna play Monster Hunter or no? Or have you played Monster Hunter before? Good. Oh, so you never played it, you don't know the gameplay. It's just like different weapons, different gears, fight monsters, period. And then you kill them over and over again to get the gears you want. But there's like at least 8 or 10 different weapons you can choose. With different playstyles. I mean, it's more like the hard part of the game, it's like learning different fights, like combos isn't even that hard. It's more about like reading the monsters, what they're doing, and then react to it. It's not like WoW, that kind of combat system, if that makes sense. And there's basically very little storyline. You can check YouTube and look it up, I would say. You should. Tell you when you stop playing? Yeah, sure. Honestly, I want to play it, but I'm still debating if I want to commit to it. Because Monster Hunter, it's like one of those games, it's like once I started playing, I can't stop. Just like WoW. And I don't want that. It's like taking too much time. Which one? Monster Hunter Rise. I think they just released it like this week-ish. About this week. On Steam, yeah. It's on Steam or Switch. Like, I've been playing the Monster Hunter series for on and off for like, I think since 2006 or 2004, I think. Like, my first one was on like PlayStation Portable. It's long as time, like long time ago. They rape you? You don't like the music? Oh, okay. The music's loud. That's... I don't know, check other people's gameplay, see if... You know, see if you like it. What's OW? Overwatch? I think a game isn't like... But is Overwatch like... I mean... I don't know, like first person shooting is not my thing. But also, isn't Overwatch like somehow competitive? I thought that was it. People play rank and shit. I don't know, I've never played it, but I think I've seen people playing it. Oh no. Flip is waiting for new content, but we got small changes for like 2 years. It sounds like League. Or Shadowlands, wow. No. Everybody's waiting for something new. I used to play a lot of League. Oh, why are you beating it there? Like before I came back for a while, last game I played was League for like 6-7 years, I think. Ish. Yeah, I don't like that game anymore. I don't like the community. The community in League is so like insanely toxic. Like every time someone like types something, it's always toxic. Turn chat off? Yeah, that's what I do as well. I don't type in that game. It's just like impossible to have like a rational conversation with those people in the game. It's like impossible. Even if you're being friendly, people think you're being like sarcastic or something. Kill otherwise, yeah, I get it. It's understandable, but thank you. Nobody wants Jesus. To time it.
None of the weapons in Zoval's arsenal can best you.
Cause the tank is oceanic. He didn't want to miss the spear, so he's like someone get a spear.